So for quite a while now, my EDC has been the HK VP9 with the Olight Baldor Mini, and Pete made me a holster for that quite a while back, and I decided to up my ante to the HK VP9 Tactical with the Olight Baldor Mini and a Holosun 507 on it, and Pete stepped up over there at Armor Guard Holsters and made me this badass holster. So if you're looking for hands down the best Kydex holsters, give Pete a call. And he now has the Olight Baldor Mini in his arsenal.